Peace.
Hey guys, I'm going to teach you guys how to get the waterfall quest done. It can even be done at level 3, but the monsters you have to pass are high combat. So keep that in mind. The supplies you'll need is food, 6 earth, 6 water, and 6 air runes, and a rope. And then when you start the quest, just take the runes and put them in your bank, because you can't have them in a certain place that you have to go. And just get a games necklace and a ring of dueling. And do not bring any armor, arrows, runes, anything like that with. You want to use the games necklace and teleport to Barbarian Outpost, and then you'll be right here, and you just want to run south and take this building, start the quest, and then you just talk to her and say, "How can I help? How can I help?" And you'll be started with the quest. Next, you want to board this raft right behind the house where you started the quest. You're going to come down, talk to Huron, whatever his name is, and just go through some dialogue. He said he doesn't want any help, but then you go south and you just swim through here. After you're done swim and end right here, you want to go through the house. Northeast of the place where you land, and you want to talk to the guy inside. And then when you talk to him, tell me what happened to the Elf King, what else is worth visiting around here, and is there treasure in the waterfall? Oops, no. Alright, so can you tell me what happened to the Elf King? What is worth visiting? Treasure under the waterfall, and then click thanks goodbye. Once you're done talking, go upstairs inside of his house and look through his bookcases. You'll find a book, and you just gotta open it, and then you gotta head to Treegong Village. Goes out of it, and then basically you wanna use your necklace to teleport to Castle Wars. You just want to head north to right here to this dungeon right here. You gotta walk through the maze. Once you're here, go down the ladder and then go straight east. And then you're gonna search the box to find the key. Alright, so once you got the key, go completely west, and then use the key on the gate. Once you use the key on the gate will open, and you talk to Glory for the Glory Pebble. Or, oh no, that's his name, but you know what, I'm making up my own names wrong.
After you talk to him and sit for about 10 seconds, you'll say to him, "Can you take the pebble?" and he'll say yes. This is the part where you need to bank all arrows, runes, armor, and etc. Just bring the food, the rope, book, and pebble, the banks at the outpost where you'll teleport, and then you just run straight south into the tombstone area, which is right here. Once you're here, use the pebble on the tombstone, and you'll go inside.
Once you're in here, go to this tombstone thing, and these creatures can one hit you if you're level 3. One just hit a 14 on me. You search it and you get the amulet, and then you go in here to get the urn. This is where food is useful. Then you go in here and get the urn, and then you go back to the Barbarian Outpost and get your runes. So you search this to get the urn, and then you go back to the outpost.
So once you have your runes, you want to go like right where you started the quest, just south of the outpost, and you want to take the raft back down again. Use rope on the rock. Use rope on a dead tree. Put on the amulet and enter through the doors. Next, you want to go in the
first room east and search all the crates for a key. Once you have key,
you want to go to the room in the west.
Once you go west, you want to open the doors, get past these fire giants, which can hit high, but they're not aggressive. Use the key with the door, grab this key right here, then use this key on that door. And then once you're in here, you're going to use one of each room on the pillars. So you go like air, earth, water. I don't think it matters which one you use first, but one on each one. Do this real quick. Alright, great. Once you got all the runes, you take off the Guerrero's amulet. Okay. And then use it on the statue. But don't use it on the one on the right, but use it on the one on the left with the same name as the amulet. You put it on the thing, and then this like mountain thing comes down, and you use the urn on the chalice, and after that the quest is completed, and that's how you do waterfall quests.